Now, where can they be? The ball is tonight. They must have taken the invitations with them. You wouldn't happen to have seen two carriages pass by here just now?
I did, sir. One with a man in it, the other with a woman. They split up.
Where did the man go?
That way.
Thank you. Doing fine, girl. Let's go. Steady on. Whoa, easy. A private party event. Don't mind if I do.
He's not up to any mischief.
Maybe I haven't been quite as delicate as I could have been, but still. Thank you. Mrs. Gladstone's under guard. Better be cautious. Better wait until she's alone. Chance. One should not attend the Queen's ball without making a proper entrance.
It's late.
Enough of invitations. What's this? Swords must be left at the door by order of the Queen. Freddy will know what to do.
Carriage you got there. Where did you buy it, if you don't mind me asking?
Ask all you want, Freddy. You'll never get an answer.
Damn it all. Was it my eyebrows?
Yes, and your face, voice, and body. Look, I've got an invitation to the Queen's ball tonight.
How did you come by that?
Freddy, there's to be an attack on the ball. I need to smuggle some weapons inside to prevent it.
Supposing I believe you? Only the Royal Guard carries weapons.
So?
Too easy.
For God's sake, Freddy.
Fine. I require a guard's uniform.
Done.
I knew you'd come through. Just promise me, Jacob, that you will return Mr. Gladstone's coach.
Of course.
Thank you.